Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Tangwistle. We're doing part 3 of Ori and the Blind Forest, the Definitive Edition. The Definitive Edition does contain a little extra content, and that is not in the original game. I haven't really played any since the last video I made, which was in like late February, so I'm a little rusty, but I took a couple minutes and refreshed my memories on the controls at least. Can I get back up there? No? Really? You're not gonna let me back up there. There we go. Correctly, those were four ability points. Nope, go. You can tell I haven't played in a while. Okay. And up, 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 up. There we go, that's what I wanted. Green thing is health. You found a map stone fragment. Return this to a map stone to unlock a new area map. Ah, pointy things hurt, duh. Nope, not jumping all the way up there, apparently. I really hate the spider frogs. I'm gonna die so much. Hello? Well, that was kind of a little secret. What are you? Just blue stuff, okay. Wall jump. Soul Link is ready. Don't really remember what Soul Link does. Oh, it saves my game. And let's me access the ability tree, which I did kind of look at, but I still don't know exactly where I want to go. I will probably favor these attacks, the attack line, early on, just because things are dangerous, and I'm not very good at avoiding danger. Can get up there. Awesome. Okay, now where do we go? Did that, which dropped that. Ow. So, link points are also checkpoints. Mobile checkpoint system. I'm okay with this. Jumped into the pointy things. Oh boy. Do I even need to be going over here? How do I pull my map up? I didn't figure that one out. Escape. No, that's not the map. Okay, we're just not gonna go that way again right now. We're gonna go try to find a map stone. Okay. capstone is... Oh, I forgot to set my timer. Come on, it's right there. Get it! Definitely putting more points in attack. Oh my god, come on. Know what the point of that is. I think we want it up though, to make it easier to get back here. Yay, I got another green thing. I can take more than one hit now. What else I can do up there? I'll go back this way. Pretty sure this is back the way we came. Hey, we got a new spirit gator. Excellent. Did that actually do anything for me? Well, that looks like a new pain in the ass. Oh, Oh, jump the wall. There, right there, right there. Yes. Oh, I suck at this. I need to get all the way up there. Soul link right there, because damn, this is hard. Ouch. No. I just wanna jump. Jump up, please. Oh, God. Yay. Can I go down and get that thing, please? Because that looks like a thing. How do I get that? Oh, come on, it's a big shiny thing. Really? Okay, holding space instead of spastically pressing it over and over seems to work better. Dang it! I don't want to jump into the flower, I want to jump above it. Thing floating there. Oh, that's my fire shooter thing. Okay. Jump. 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 Jump! No, no, no. Cannot seem to jump above the flowers without jumping into the flowers. It's very obnoxious. Now we spastically press it, because we're wall jumping. Dang it. Waiting for it to shoot. It shoots. Ah! Come on. No. This really sucks. come on! This is really, really hard. Why did you? You did it before. Jump, 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 jump. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm literally mashing the keyboard with the jump button with my right hand and just... Why are you not even jumping now? So, not mashing. I have to get up there. I have to, because there's a thing over there. Okay. Trick is, you don't go all the way up, you go right here. I hope you guys can see my mouse. To this point that is not quite even with the thing that's sticking down. And then you press the other direction and he'll jump up slightly and come up here. As opposed to trying to jump from up here, where he just jumps all the way. He just won't go up at all for some reason, or straight across for some reason. Ori, you're adorable, but I hate you right now. Really? I could not see the plinky things because the webcam was in the way. Do it again. See when he jumps, he gives a little bit of an arc when he's going up. Unless I get shot. Destroy them. And I know I can't because they're fucking obstacles. Come on, Ori. When I die, I don't get to keep it. This is so frustrating. Okay. Okay. Okay, we got it. We got it. We got it. Fucking hell. Got it. Okay, don't get shot. Okay, okay. This one's easy. Can I save? Can I go back over here and save? Save? Can I save? Game saved. Oh, fucking thank God. Okay. I still don't know where I'm going. But I guess we'll try and go up. And just die repeatedly. Creating a soul ink restores one life cell. That's a good thing. Makes most pickups show on the map. I don't think we need that. Increases the strength of the spirit flame. We are probably gonna go for regrouping next time we get an ability point. Because fuck all this. No, why did you fall? I was healed. Okay, I don't need the mouse right now, so we're gonna just press space button with one hand and arrow keys with the other. Almost. Okay, so if I'm just pressing up, he automatically jumps to the other side. That's interesting. Why won't you jump further up? Okay, up. Up. Of course. Let the pink thing hit. Next spirit gate. For a cute game, this is incredibly frustrating. Somber, they found me dormant and still. Did I make it to the giant tree? We told Ori the tale of her misguided will. Is a girl. Hello? You haven't told me anything. Or is that from the prologue? I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. Achievement unlocked, the ancient being. Ooh, I'm cold. Ori, the spirit tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Come now and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light she hated. Called out to Ori, but my child never came. Okay. Kuro stole Sane. It was the end of our days. Kuro is a scary motherfucking owl. Oh my god. You received the Spirit Tree's light. He put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. Spirit Tree sustained the three elements of light, and in turn they brought balance and kept Nibble safe. The element of waters high atop the Jinso Tree. The element of winds deep within the forlorn ruins. The element of warmth beneath the fires of Mount Holu. To restore Nibble to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. First, we will find beyond the spider coves, atop the tree where the waters once flowed. That would be over here. Find the Spirit Tree. Oh, come here. Please don't scratch me. Okay, there we go. Don't scratch. She was fussing for attention, and I grabbed her, and now she's like squirming. Okay, now she's settling. Let's see, find the Spirit Tree. Thornfelt Swamp. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Ah. Cat. Okay, we're just gonna call it here. I'm gonna figure out how to make the map work, and I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, hopefully you don't fail as hard as I did at whatever you're playing, and I hope you have fun. And thank you for watching.